Hello students, for this question we have to apply